Self, hotels, concerts, sports. This could mean 30 years of business.
They're not interested.
I'm sorry.
You told me to go out and get this account. I did. I did my job. And now you're telling me it's all for nothing because you forgot to check with your boss first? Who's running this place?
I know this is difficult.
I take full responsibility. Why the hell did you buy us in the first place? Tell Mr. Campbell, Madison Square Garden is dead.
Do you have a second?
Wait.
No. Sassen got the story once.
What is this?
Patio, the diet drink from Pepsi?
Yes. Everyone wants a drink that sounds like a floor. This is Chinese.
It's all one shot, like the beginning of Five Every.
I haven't seen it.
This is an Anne Margaret type.
What?
You really haven't seen it? You see everything. Bye, bye, bye. Seems to care that it speaks to men, not the people that drink diet drinks.
What do the geniuses at Patio want?
Maybe we should be talking about how this is better than coffee or Dexedrine.
It's not about making women feel fat. This is... Look how happy I am that I drink Patio. I'm young and excited and desperate for a man.
It's a tasty thumb, right?
Shouldn't it be a female one?
Peggy, I know you understand how this works. Men want her, women beat her.
That's true.
It is. Sorry, that makes you uncomfortable.
Well, when you're doing it in a movie or play, you'd be embarrassed to do this. It's fun.
You're not an artist, Peggy. You solve problems. You leave some tools in your toolbox.
Ready?
You're all bad.